Hey, it's the gardener.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, well, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client is Francesca DeSantis. You know, the female doctor that's staying at Villa Caruso.
Really? Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Where'd you see him, anyway?
Couple of streets over, sleeping on a bench.
Yeah. Huh. Well, that's Sal for you. Always was a nighthawk.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Hold it! I know you're up to no good, you jerk. Get out of here, don't come back. Yeah, you just disappear. And don't come back. Miss DeSantis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, I just got him down. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit. Sexy voice.
Hey, Mom? Yeah, listen, I'm just calling to say I'm fine, but I just want you to know that I'm okay.
Hello, Mr. Gardner. You're a genius.
Greetings, sir.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza.
What are you talking about? I stuck out my arm. It's like a universal sign language. You should learn it.
Hey, look, I didn't... What are you...
fastest deliveries in town.
What the?
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.